Good morning, children. In the last class, we learned sa. So, sha, sha, sa. This all we learned. Today, we are going to study ha. Ha say hal. Hal nu parna pluff. Ulan ubeyogikkana sadhanam. Adinana hal nu parayanathu. Ha say hal. Let us see how to write ha. Ha ingane ezhudende nokka namukku. See, oru line mele enna thaazhakki varikka. Then oru C pole ezhuda. Full C alla, adilkku oru cheriyoru curve um kooda venam. Pinne ivadannille, ivadanne veendum oru C pole ezhuda. This is ha. Ha se hal. Hal nu parna plow. See, onnu kuda nokka. Eppozhum parayana pole teacher parayanu. Hindi letters eppozhum line le thoongi kidakkana pole vena ezhuda. Mattedu pole alla ezhudandathu. Appo engane ezhuda? First oru cheriya line one pole varakka. Then oru C pole kondu vannittu korchum kuda thaazhakku curve edittu. Then ivadanne oru korchu neelathil. Ha. Ha se hal. Oru one varachu. Varachu. Then thaazhanu ingane. Ha. Ha se hal. Budhimuttillayallo ezhuthan. So you first practice in your textbook, then write in your notebook, children. Okay. So we learned sha, sha, sa. Ha. Sha, sha, sa, ha. Next class ile namukku idu moonum kooda orumiche ezhuthi padikka. Innathe class ile cheyyendathu ha nullathu textbook ilo ezhutha, adu kazhinjathinu shesham notebook ilo ezhutha. Don't forget to write date and day in the margin. Okay. Hope you all understood. Thank you.